TFNN. Headline news update.
Everyone, Basil Chapman here. This is the Tiger Financial News Network. Basil Chapman here. I've just finished my Tiger Admissions Hour every market day, 10 o'clock to 11. And now we're at 11 o'clock, the Tiger Financial News Network. Market update, Dow's down 525 at 35,706. This is really important because now with that doji candle of Friday, this pullback suggests that the daily chart has now gone to a sell signal and probably will go to a sell mode very quickly. And that's important because the S&P, which is trading at this particular point, is down, what are we looking at? Down 85 at 45.90, is already in the sell mode. Very sharp pullback from the 48.18.62 all-time high. And that weekly chart, we'll see this week what's going to be with that weekly chart, because it closed any day below the 45.77 level would be that would be quite ugly. QQQ, NDX 100, trading down, taking out all the support in the 378-377 level. Is at 370, down 970. This is what we've been talking about for weeks, that the NASDAQ, the darlings of the NASDAQ, are now having a very sharp pullback. And in fact, they haven't even held the support of last week. And that's kind of sad. So what we are looking at is, within the context of the Qs, you now have resistance. It's at 370, in 377 to 382 area, that it has to try to overcome later in the week. IWM, the Russell 2000, we're looking at down 200, at 212, down 4. It just couldn't get into the 228s a week or so ago, and now it's in the 212. It must hold the 206s, otherwise that's a real problem on a weekly basis. And you're looking at gold. Gold is, normally you'd find gold getting some kind of buying here, but at this particular point, it's just kind of stuck. It's down 3. It's not doing anything, not much, at 1794. It needs to get into the 1815, 1820 area and hold there for it to continue moving higher. You're looking at the dollar. Our dollar, which we've been long since 2018 April, at 90.07, is trading 96.11, holding quite nicely. The TLT, which are bonds, is just, it's down 52 cents at 141.74. In my show, the Tiger Admissions Hour, just a moment ago, we were looking at all these different bonds and the yields. Wow, I have to tell you, the yields have really gone much, much higher. They still haven't broken out, but they have gone much higher. And crude oil is holding okay. It's down 31 at 78.59 at a peak D. We'll see what happens this week. If it starts to trade in the 83 area, that's going to, I think, impact the market a little bit. Have a great day. Stay tuned for Larry Pesavento. Wonderful programming coming up all day. Don't forget, we start at 9 with Tommy Jr. Market Kickoff. Have a great day. Check out my opening call, my daily newsletter. See you tonight.